What's up, bros? I'm back, and I was just riding my little horsey, and then we got attacked by a wolf, so I was like killing him. I killed him, so I'm just gonna skin him. But, I'm like, yeah, let's start recording at the least exciting part where I'm skinning animals. Hey, it's a part of the game, right? I would have liked them to maybe do it like quicker or something, kind of like, I don't really know how, but. I would just like to, if you pressed Y and you received the things, you know. I know they were like, oh yeah, but this is like more realistic and everything like that, but like, I don't know, I would have liked it to be in a little bit more quicker than, you know, you press Y and you gotta wait for a bit for him to chop him up and stuff. It's not like a bad thing for the first few times, but then later on, if there was like a skip kind of thing, you can just press Y and you get all the animal stuff. It would be really, really more better for. Yeah, it would be a lot more better. Alright, where are you? Here you are. Here you are. Come on. Let me get on you, boy. Let's go. Let's go to the shitty mission. The shitty mission, and then we're gonna complete the shitty mission, and then we're gonna unlock more shitty missions. It's gonna be all over shitty missions. Oh, nearly. Let's go. 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 How far is this guy? Seriously, bro. Irish. Irish, you son of a little Smith. Everybody's like, yeah, they like me over there. I bet they don't. I bet we go there and get into trouble. They're like, Irish, you owe me money. Or something like that. Jump down here. Alright, here we go. We're coming up close. I see some lights and stuff. I see some lights. Okay, here we go. Let's get off. Ah, oh, we shall be together in something. Yes, well, that's what makes anyway.
Ah, Mr. Marston, I've come to wish you.
You come to wish me well. Oh, thank you.
Okay. It seems that our friend Mr. Irish here is well connected south of the border.
Oh, it's true. I'm really good connected. Yeah, right. Look at my horse like glitching out of the back. Not anymore, he was. He was doing stuff. So some more of my drink. More of my cider. Nom 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 nom.
Come on then, Dobby.
The idea of paradise and mine are quite the same, Irish.
Relax, we'll have a great time and we'll find your man Williamson, no bother.
I hope so.
Yeah, Irish's paradise will probably like drink and stuff a lot. John Marston's fucking paradise is stupid cows and hoarding stuff for his family. Boring, but that shit happens later on in the game anyway. Boring alert. Their missions are so boring. Taking your son out to fucking teach him how to stupid cows and stuff. How boring! That gets, but we're not there yet, so let's enjoy the missions that were good in this game, which are quite a few, and quite a few of them were fucking stupid, but what can we do? That's every game, you know, not every mission is going to be fantastic or, but it's alright. Come on, John, no, wait. Oh, is this how they did it back in the old day? Interesting. So you just pull the boat and stuff? Does it not? Is it? Do you not need like massive muscles to do it? Or something? Do the rain dance. Do the rain dance. Do the rain dance. Oh, what the hell? What's going on here? Just fell down the stairs. Uh oh, they cut the fucking rope. They cut the rope. We're three little birdies now. Ow. Shot. I don't know where from. I can't. Oh, there it is. Little shit. Alright, stay cover. For the love of God. Better not die, Irish. I'm not going to be a happy bunny if we die. Where has he gone? I just saw him. I wish I had a sniper. Don't think I have one or not. No, that's Springfield rifle. No, wait. No, I don't. Because the sniper is this one here, I think. Never mind. Keep your eyes peeled. They're all along the bank. Oh my good lord. How did these guys know we were gonna come here? Do we have a snitch or something? You. This is kind of dead shroom. What the hell? Why am I like watching over there? Oh, I'm zoomed in on a bird. I was like, why is the auto aim going all the way over there? It's fucking weird. Alright, reload. It's rifle ammo. Oh, he's throwing stuff. Holy crap. He's throwing dynamite. Meow. I can't remember that Tayo Cruz song, Dynamite. I was going to sing it, but then I was like, I can't remember it. Dynamite song. How did it go? How did the Dynamite song go? Nobody knows. Nobody knows indeed. Okay. Yeah, Irish. I forgot this happens. Fucking bird again. Auto aiming a bird. Short anyway. And another one. What's up with these birds? Something to do with money. Well, how did I guess that? I didn't guess that because. Did that horse just fucking run, jump in the water? Suicide horse! Where's my aim thing? There you go. You want more? Pop your head out. You! Oh yeah, got that guy. Something to do with money, eh? Irish, you son of a bitch. This Springfield one is a powerful rifle, right? But it sucks because it only has like a clip of four. What the fuck is up there? What the fuck was that? Rifle ammo, you've got 40 rifle ammo. Shoot him already. Oh, it's just rocks, I thought it was like. How do we get out? Apparently, we can't swim. Did they not know how to swim back in these days or something? Maybe they didn't. This is the fourth time your so-called friend got me killed. I thought you said they love you over here. They do. At least the lassies do. Yeah, right. The creepy little bearded guy like you. The women aren't interested in you. They want like a strong man like John Marston. So what's happened? Are we arrived or? I'm just here for Bill Williams. Well, I'm glad to be back. This place is a wild devil's paradise. What if we shoot these lamps? What happens? Oh shit! Oh no! You're so. Oh, no, I didn't! Oh no! Is it gonna be all the way from the beginning? It can't be. Oh no! Oh no, it's not. Oh, thank God. Fuck. My.
Safe. There's more food behind that rock.
Okay.
Don't try to be something you're not.
He just fell in the water. Alright. Thank God, kind of thing. He fucking saved. I was like, gonna be so upset. If I had to do it from the beginning, I would have fucking been. I'd have been pissed. To say the least. Stupid guy was standing in the lamp, I didn't. Oh my God, bird! Fuck off. Yeah! Oh! Oh! Damn! Just got fucked. Oh! Flop! Fall into the water. I like how we're steering this. Cool, cool steering here. How? Hmm? Unrealistic! I hate unrealistic games because I only play realistic games because I'm like a hardcore gamer. You know, it's not realistic. It's not realistic, it's unrealistic. Call of Duty's really unrealistic, I don't want to play anymore. Then people make me laugh. It's like, it's a fucking game, bro. You want realistic? Join the army or something, do you know what I mean? Let's get some more ammo. Oh yeah, oh yeah, you start throwing dynamite down here, son. How far? Jesus Christ. If I push this guy a bit, alright, and if I shoot this one. Oh no, 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 you're gonna get in the fire, he's gonna burn! No, he didn't. Haha! Hell yeah! I made some fireworks. Jesus Christ, Irish, you're in your money debts. What'd you do? You killed like a small fucking village or something. I'm getting more dynamite. Get the hell out of here. Reload my gun. Some more guys up here. Irish! How many people did you piss off? Get more. I want more ammo. Get more ammo. Why can't I get more ammo, Irish? Did you take it all? Freaking noob. Jesus Christ, how far? We've gone like. Let's have a look. Map. We started here, somewhere here, so we haven't really gone that far, but still, fucking taking forever, really. Oh shit. There you go, little shit. Okay, looks like we made it. His little laugh. Oh,
these horses look fresher.
She touches nuts.
Before you degrade these poor fools any further, tell me where I'm headed.
Of course, of course. Let me think.
You do know people down here. Aside from.
Yeah.
Welcome us on the way.
Yes, I think so. I was real drunk last time I was.
Yeah. I know how it is. I met an American guy.
Him shoot a man, drink with him in the village of Chuparosa.
Oh yeah.
Guy.
So.
Or was that Canada?
Was it Canada?
No, that was Canada. Guy here, not funny, but he's real nice. Failing that, you could try the provincial governor.
Jesus Christ, why listen to Irish? Irish is a fucking, he's all over the place. He's with the birdies and stuff. He doesn't know what's going on.
Chap, maybe
Yeah, thanks. Asshole.
Oh, let me guess. You gotta be on your way.
The famed hospitality isn't what it once was. And I've never been known to overstay me welcome.
Ah, so off I go.
Good luck, John. You're an angry and a thick, ugly man.
A thick, ugly man. But not a bad one. You called me ugly. Have you seen yourself? When was the last time you taken a shower or a shave, man? Do you know what I mean? Fame, yeah, plus 150. I'm quite. What the hell? Nom nom nom. Okay. New items now available for purchase from the stores. I guess let's go there. So I'm gonna cut the video here and pick it up again once we arrive. What the fuck's this music playing? Weird music's playing. Can't quite hear it from my TV, so I'm just making some words up. Boom, 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 boom. Anyway, guys, I'll see you next video. Take care.